नमस्कार। सो दिस इज ए नोटिफिकेशन फॉर ए लाइव एंड इंटरेक्टिव एमसीक्यू टेस्ट फॉर ओएस प्रीलिम्स एंड दिस विल बी शेड्यूल्ड फरवरी 7th 8 पीएम। ओके, सो आफ्टर योर ऑफिस एंड ऑल यू कैन ऑल्सो अटेंड द टेस्ट एंड विल बी हैविंग 50 क्वेश्चंस एंड यू हैव टू कंप्लीट इट इन 60 मिनट्स and we'll have a discussion after each question. So, modern Indian history, revolt of 1857 to 1905. So, only the important parts we'll be covering here. And it is a live class. It is a special open class in the Unacademy Plus platform. So, you can just register free of cost and you can attend the class, right? So about Unacademy Plus, you know that it is the largest test preparation platform for India and for OPSC civil services courses that have been launched by Unacademy Plus, and they're giving a waiver or a discount of 90%. That is 1400 is the actual cost for 1 month, and that they're giving it at 140 rupees. So it's a 90% waiver. If you want to use that 90% discount, you can use my referral code NANDASIR, NANDASIR. Okay, so instead of 1400, you have to pay only 140. You can just use the referral code NANDASIR. Okay, and those who have already joined last month and this month, so and you now want to take 6 months or 1 year or 2 years subscription, so then you have to renew, and the codes, the new codes for renewal. So this is only for those who will be renewing. The first renewal code is renew20. So this is basically for those students who have at least 20 days of subscription left, and if you renew 20, you use this referral code, 20% discount you will be getting on the longer courses. Okay, 1 year course or 2 year courses, right? Then those who are having 15 days at least, so you can use renew15, and you will be getting 15% discount on the, you know, the course fee for the longer courses, right? So it is, you know, those who have already seen it for the last 1 month or so. So you can see if you are interested to join the longer courses. The longer courses will give you an advantage that for the mains preparation after, you know, you finish your prelims, the optional papers when they will start one by one. So you will be having the subscription, so uninterruptedly you can, okay, go for the optional papers and the other you know, new things which Unacademy will be launching for OPSC. So particularly my next courses, so GS Modern Indian History, this is for prelim and main. 13th February it is going to start, and GS Indian Economy 17th February it is going to start. History of Odisha already it has started. Home Science optional 10th February. History and Geography optionals we will be starting in March. Okay, so this is the itinerary, and India and the World, that is GS, that we will be starting in March, and mains questions from 2006 to 2018, analysis of the main question with the model answers, that we have already started. It is an ongoing process, it will go on, because each question we are dividing it into various sections, and we are going through in detail. Okay, so again, those who are new to it, you can this particular class, that is this important MCQ, this is absolutely free of charges. Okay, you can just register in the link given in the description section of this video, and you can give it, okay, a try. Those who would want to join the 1 month course or the 1 month subscription, so you can use this particular code to get 90% off. And those who have already joined, you can use the referral codes depending on the number of days you have left, you know, that is left in your subscription. That is for 20 days. If you are having 20 more days, then you can use renew20 for the long-term courses to get 20% off, and renew15 if you have minimum 15 days, okay, to get 15% discount, right? So I'll meet you at 8 p.m. today. I hope you are well prepared. So every day we will be discussing 50 MCQs, and this will be completely free of cost, okay, the MCQs which will be, and it will be in form of a test, right? So you will get the interactive options also to choose the answer, right? So meet you at 8 p.m. today. Thank you.